for doing this. Probably start picking up my stuff. Cleaning it with me. Cleaning my bag. I've got some boxes in case we don't have enough room in my bag, but I think I have enough. I'll put my phone in my bag for now. It is winter though, so it don't feel very good. All of my things in the room to make sure I do. I think I already have beds in the dorm rooms. I know for a fact that Rose is going to be dorming with me or be my roommate. I don't really know what you call it. I've never really been to college before. I've never really heard of anything like that. Well, I'm so empty now. I think Rose is done getting all of her things together. Come on, so heavy. Oh, hey Rose.
I just got my clothes on.
Oh, did you finish getting all your stuff out of your room?
Yeah, see? Look at my...
Well, you still got your carpet and your flowers. Hurry up and get those. I'll wait downstairs for you.
Okay.
Might take a minute once the door opens. Might take a minute for us to get all this stuff. How much TV are you?
I got it.
Oh, okay. So we're ready to go?
Yeah, I got some food if we get hungry.
Okay, come on. Okay. Shut the door and lock the door.
So nobody can get in.
Well,
oh, did you know that there's a new place? It's called Archie.
Well, I guess this is it. Bye, house. We'll be back in a little bit.
Bye.
Well, we should probably start walking. Well, we're here. This is it. This must be the principal, I think? I don't know what you call him.
Oh, I think these are the dorm rooms. Let's go and have a look in here.
I think these are the dorms. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, yes. These are the dorms. Alright, come on, Rose. I want this one. Oh, look, there's two beds. There's your stuff. I'll put down this.
Okay, I just need a pack. I just need to put all my stuff. Okay, I don't know where to put all my stuff.
I'll start by with my car seat.
Hey, you're putting them on my side, too. I'm like,
but we don't need sides, it's fine like this, right?
But I need somewhere to put my stuff.
I'll have to get some more bookshelves.
Can you share? Can I please put my stuff in your bag? Because I didn't bring a bag.
Oh, I have a bag right here. Here you go. Well, you can just finish doing your stuff up here. I'm gonna go check out the college. See you later, Rose.
Bye. Where's the bag?
Whoops. I guess I'm out of the walking area. Wow, this place looks amazing. The University of Minnesota. Oh my gosh. This place is so cool. Oh. Oh, this must be like a little eaten place. Oh, and a cool hallway. Another mini cafe. This must be the person that runs the place room in the classroom. I love this place. Oh. That's probably the counselor's room and another classroom. Let me look at this hallway. Oh, look, this is cute. No rooms. I guess I have to go up these rooms. Oh, another classroom. Down up here. Another classroom. There's so many classrooms. And I'm guessing this is a classroom?
Yep.
I wonder what's up.